1999, we purchased our first Haas CNC lathe, which was an SL20. Fast forward up to 2004, we applied for a grant and were able to receive a grant to purchase a number of CNC machines and to expand our training. Became part of the HTEC network and began our third year advanced CNC program. We expect our students to be able to be very adept at reading blueprints, using measuring tools, being able to use the CNC machine for setup purposes, loading work offsets, tool offsets, setting up their tooling, editing programs, and to look for errors in the program. Our history with Mastercam began in 1997. We transitioned to the Mastercam software. The reason we did that is because in our market research, we found that Mastercam was the most widely used software in industry. And we wanted our students to learn what they would most likely use when they graduate, went out into the workforce. What I've noticed over the years is that as each new version would come out, it would be easier for the students to do more complex programming. And so it was always challenging because we're always pushing that envelope. So the new capabilities just opens up new opportunities for more advanced programming. It's been a fantastic relationship for a long time.